अशोक अवस्थी. वॉच माय वीडियो कंप्लीटली. डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय वीडियो एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन फॉर अपकमिंग वीडियोस एंड लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स. ओके. इन लास्ट वीडियो आई डिस्कस अबाउट प्रीवियस वीडियो आई डिस्कस अबाउट टाइप्स ऑफ कोऑपरेटिव सोसाइटी. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट फीचर्स ऑफ कोऑपरेटिव सोसाइटी. बिफोर गोइंग I would like to tell you that we conduct online classes for HSC, SSC and FYJC students. The interested student can send their comment through the comment box. Okay, so let's not waste the time. Start with the video. That is features of cooperative society. First, voluntary association and open membership. So the membership of cooperative society is voluntary. Voluntary means membership is open to all. Okay. Cooperative society is managed and controlled on democratic principles. Okay. So cooperative society has common goal, that is for working of members, working together for the benefit of members. Okay. Any person of any caste, religion can join the cooperative society because membership is open for all, open membership. Okay. Second point, that is equal voting rights. So the principle of voting in cooperative society is one member, one vote. Okay. Unlike a company, form of business organization, which follows the principle of one share, one vote. So in cooperative society, the principle is one member, one vote. That is, member can vote only once, irrespective of number of shares held by him. Okay. Members having large capital shall have only one voting right. Even if the member has large capital in the cooperative society, he shall have only one voting right. Okay. So that is the case, that is equal voting rights. That was the point. Okay. Third point, that is service motive. As we know, the cooperative society objective is not to maximize profit, but to provide services to its members. Okay. Its main goal or objective is not to earn profit or not to collect wealth or not to exploit the consumers. There is no distinction made upon the members or number of shares held by them. Cooperative society works in the interest of members, provide them goods and services. Okay. That is the service motive is the main work or intention of objective of cooperative society. Fourth point, that is limited liability. Liability of member in cooperative society is limited to the extent of unpaid amount of shares held by him. So his liability is limited up to unpaid amount of shares held by him. For example, a member has purchased one share of rupees 10, out of which rupees 5 is paid. Paid amount is rupees 5. So how much is the balance? That is rupees 5. So liability of member is limited only up to unpaid amount of share, that is rupees 5. Okay. In case the cooperative society suffers any loss or debts, loans are taken by cooperative society is unable to repay its loans. In this case, the personal property of members cannot be used in this purpose. Okay, for this purpose. That was the point, that is limited liability, because their liability is limited. Fifth point, democratic management. Management of cooperative society is based on democratic management. Decisions are taken by majority of votes. What are the majority of votes? Accordingly, decisions are taken on the basis of majority of votes. Member elect their representative and form a managing committee or a committee called as managing committee, which look after day-to-day administration of cooperative society. So cooperative society runs on democratic principles and it has to follow democratic management. Managing committee is appointed, okay, to look after day-to-day administration of cooperative society. I hope point discussed up to now are clear. Moving on to sixth point. That is independent existence. Independent existence means cooperative society has independent existence created by law. Okay, different from its members. So independent existence, it is created by law. As per Cooperative Society Act, cooperative 1912 cooperative societies artificial legal person. So as per the cooperative society act passed in the year 1912, cooperative society is artificial legal person, okay, created by law. Therefore it enjoys stable means fixed, not changing, and continuous life means long life, okay, life does not comes to an end, never ending. 7 point, registration of cooperative society is compulsory as per rules and regulations of the respective state. Okay, as per the rules and regulation of the state, registration is compulsory. In Maharashtra state, cooperative society has to be registered under Maharashtra State Cooperative Societies Act passed in the year 1960. So in Maharashtra state, registration of cooperative society is compulsory under Maharashtra State Cooperative Societies Act passed in the year 1960. Okay, moving on to next point, eight, that is surplus profit. So after payment of dividend and bonus to members, okay, a part of surplus profit is transferred to statutory reserve. Statutory reserve means compulsory reserve kept aside as per the cooperative society law. That reserve is called as statutory reserve. For example, a cooperative society and remaining part of profit is utilized for the welfare of society's locality where the society is located. Okay, 9 point, that is state control. So cooperative society is governed or ruled by state government. So state government's control and regulations are there, or and supervision is there on, for working of cooperative society. Cooperative society are given various concessions and benefits facilities by the government. So these were the points and features discussed up to now of cooperative society. I hope all points are clear. We'll do a quick recap of whatever taught up to now. That is features. First, voluntary association and open membership. Second, equal voting right. Third, service motive. Fourth, limited liability. Fifth, democratic management. Sixth, independent existence. Seventh, registration. 8. Surplus profit, and 9. State control. So don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and watch my video completely. Press bell icon for the latest updates. Okay, that's it for today. We'll come up with more interesting videos shortly. My next video would be about merits of cooperative society. That's it for today. Thank you. Bye.